You never know how she's feeling, because she's not. Plus, she's the only person who's ever out-hacked me. So just to review, worst roommate ever.